Up here in the mountains, we're as close as we can be. An inbred mountain holiday means we're all family. It's the way we've always done things, but some folks call it sin. Through lust and love and intermarriage, everyone is kin. If my brother loves his cousin and wants her to be his wife, why can't he settle down with someone he's known all his life?
Christmas cookies, cotton cookie cottages bring such cheer. We tell children that's the way that we make people hear. Christmas carols sound so nice, you hope they'll never end. Perhaps it's that inbreeding which creates the lovely blend.
Identical wrapped presents underneath the Christmas tree. An inbred mountain holiday means we're all family.
I walk by and folks say, hey, 'cause they don't know my name. They never can be sure they're right, 'cause we all look the same. The way we're all connected is the way it's always been. Your mother's cousin seven times removed could be your twin.
Fond affection for your family shouldn't be taboo. An inbred mountain holiday means love's forever true.
When I kiss my Aunt Daisy, sure, she might slip me the tongue. That's the way we pass our inbred habits to the young. There are times when family's really good to have around. Why, I could get a kidney from most anyone in town.
Everybody's got the self-same DNA as me. An inbred mountain holiday means we're all family. Inbred Mountain Holiday means we're all family.
All right.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Thank you so much, Ron and Naomi.
Thank you, Ron and Naomi.
The famous brothers.